Here we are for some really super cool, easy Easter magic tricks. Now here's your host of the video, Reese Naibo.
Hello, I am your host, Reese Naibo. Hope you guys are having an awesome time. If you want more ideas, because Easter's coming up on the 16th of April. Just still more ideas I want to share with you from cool tricks and stunning illusions. Like tonight, I'm going to be showing you just that. As it is, I'm going to be seeing you inside, and I'm going to show you some really slick stuff that you can do that are very easy that you can pull off for Easter. Okay, because of Easter and bunny rabbits, this one here is a very sick one that you can do, and that is the Easter bunny chamber trick.
The Easter bunny chamber trick.
You can see I got a bunny in my pocket that you see here, and I got the chamber. I took a look on the inside, and I got these two pegs that you see right here. What you're gonna do is I'm gonna put this bunny inside. Just like this, I'm gonna take the first one, and I'm gonna actually just completely push it right through the rabbit. Again, I'm gonna do the same on the opposite side, like this. You guys see here? Watch this. Right through the entire bunny. Okay. I'm gonna snap my fingers. I'm gonna take this out. I'm gonna take this one out. Okay. Watch this. You guys see? Bunny is intact. How is this trick done? I'm about to reveal the secret right now. All you'll need is a bunny sponge kind of toy that you see here. You can make this with like a crest toothbox and get a little paint job. And you'll need some spikes. These things here. I'm going to show you how each one goes. This goes into here, goes into the other side. Top one goes like that, making a cross on the inside just like this. Okay. What it's gonna do is to put the bunny in to that. Like that. First one, you're gonna put the top one in like this, making sure you feel it going through. The thing like this, you're gonna pass it through. So it's shoving it down. You can see where the neck is right here. It's shoving it down completely. And then you gotta do this, the same kind of thing from down underneath like this, feeling for the hole, shoving that right through like that. Okay, so that will give the illusion that it just went through the rabbit. Gonna do snap your fingers and remove the pegs right out of it. Take the bunny out and sew the bunny intact. And that's how you do the Easter bunny chamber trick. Okay, now here's for our next one, and that is the Easter egg white cloth magic trick.
The white cloth Easter egg magic trick.
You can see I got an Easter egg here, and I got a nice white cloth. I'm going to actually put this into the cloth right now. I'm going to just ball it up completely like this, just like this. Okay. So as it is, you guys can take a look at the cloth here. Watch this. You can see The Easter egg is gone. How is this done? I'm about to reveal the secret right now. So here's what you'll be needing. You'll be needing a white cloth. You're going to be using your plastic Easter egg, colored plaster, plastic Easter egg. What you're going to do is you're going to put your cloth in the way that it looks like it's in the middle, like this. What you're going to do is underneath you're going to flip like that. So as you go in, you're going to palm the egg. And here, you bounce it up, so it creates the illusion that the egg is still inside there. So once you peel this away, this is palmed. They are more focused on here. So as you show this way, you're going to come down and ditch the egg into your pocket. And then after that, you're going to come, give it a smack, a little rub, and make the Easter egg vanish. And that's how you do the Easter egg white cloth magic trick. Okay, here's a very slick one for you guys that's involved in with this one egg here. And this trick I like to call the egg surprise magic trick.
The egg surprise magic trick.
So you can see a full egg, right? Watch this. I'm gonna do something very special with this egg. I'm gonna hold it like this. Watch this. I'm gonna take out a blue pom-pom. And a yellow pom-pom. And last, a green pom-pom. How is this trick done? But to reveal a secret right now. Okay, so here's what you'll need for this trick. You're going to be needing three different pom-poms, green, blue, and yellow, whatever color you find, must be in the Easter base. Next thing you're going to need is a real egg, think again. You're going to be needing your egg shell that you have a hole in the inside. What you're going to do is you're going to preload the pom-poms into the egg like you see me doing. Like that. Okay? So they're in here, just like this. What you're going to do is you're going to palm it so you can show all angles of the egg. Like this. Okay, what's gonna do next is gonna turn the egg up. They won't see the hole. This here is gonna allow you to take out one of the pom-poms. So you just take out one. You take out the second one. Then as it gets to the third, you're gonna pass this down close to your pocket. As you take out your last pom-pom and ditching the egg into your pocket. And then after showing them the three colored pom-poms. Okay, for our next one here is going to go right into your kitchen and get one of the spoons, because in this trick, which is called the bent spoon snap trick.
The bent spoon snap trick.
So you see my spoon has a serious bend to it? Watch this. Snap, and it comes right back to normal. How is this trick done? So I'm about to reveal the secret right now. Okay, so here's how to do this trick. All you need is a spoon cut just like this. What you're going to do is it going to have the spoon part here, the head, at an angle like this. So it's like a lever, and you press down, and that's going to cause it to go to restore itself like that. Okay, and as you snap, it's going to give a really cool sound while it repairs So you go like this. Hold. Then here you can see. And it does that, right? But if you snap, it'll look pretty cool. See here? Right here? Watch. And it does that. And it repairs itself by the snapping of your fingers. And that's how you do the bent spoon snap trick. Here's a pretty swift one that you can do. It's very easy, but it's also a really cool eye-catching trick that you can do, and that is the yellow egg deluxe trick.
The yellow egg deluxe trick.
Can you see here? Watch. Can you see here? Got the yellow egg here. Watch this. And by magic, making a silk fly out from just a yellow egg. Yellow full egg. How is this one done? I'm about to reveal the secret right now. Okay, this is a little bit more different. Again, it's the same kind of egg. Again, except it is a yellow egg this time. And for the silk, is red silk. Kind of a reddish kind of purple. And the thing that's attached to it is this. It's the retractable keychain that you see here that's attached to the silk like this. You can see it comes out like this, and it's going to allow it to fly very fast right out. So how to work this trick, I'm going to show you right now. Okay, so first up you're going to do is you're going to extend this just like this. Okay, then you're going to get your egg and you're going to palm it like just like this and shove this in the inside of the hollow egg. And again, the unit you need to hear as well too, like that. So it looks like that, and what's going to do is you're going to hold the egg just like this, okay? As it is, making sure this does not come out like this. Again, making sure it's like this. You see the egg, and all you gotta do is let go, and the silk, the red silk comes right out from the egg without having to take it out manually. You can do it with this. It's very slick, it's very visual, and it's very unique. So go have fun pulling this deluxe one. Your friends and family. Watch them be surprised to see a silk come flying out from the egg. Now, is that palm the egg in a way that they see it's a full egg? What's going to do is you're going to ditch these all into your pocket, just like this. Okay, here's an easy thing that you can do with straws, and this trick I like to call the Easter straws illusion trick. Here is the performance.
The Easter straws trick.
Okay, you can see I've got a yellow straw here, and an orange straw here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually put this straw onto here. I'm gonna press this down. I'm gonna drive it through the yellow straw. Check so grab my thumb directly onto it. Watch this. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
You wanna know this is done? I'm gonna reveal the secret
right now. Because all you'll need for this is pretty simple. All you need is, like, say, any color straw, like green or whatever like that. Whatever you dye an egg in, right? So you get these. What you're going to do is, as you put this down, as you swish, it's going to bend over, flipping it, just like that. And again, you press tightly with your thumb and pinch with your pointer finger. So that way, they'll see this. From over here, they'll be like this. So into a cross shape, just like this. And you're going to see, you're going to count 3, 2, 1. Go in like this, blam, like that. So when fast, it's going to look like this. So 3, 2, 1. Right through. And then, after that's done, have them take a look at the straws and have them a feel. And that's how you do the Easter straws. Trick. Okay, so here's our next one up, and that's the invisible Easter flowers. Illusion trick.
Invisible Easter flowers trick.
Okay, you can see the inside here. Watch this, you see? There's nothing inside there. Watch this. And you can see, I'm gonna take out one flower and let there be two. How is this trick done? I'm gonna reveal the secret to you. And all you need are two sticky flowers like these. Okay. And then you'll need this cup. You can see you can put one into here like this. That's gonna turn it invisible when you go like that. Okay, gives the illusion. So you can put two in there like that. All you gotta do is you see it's gone. Go in with your fingers, grab the two sandwich, and then from here, all I gotta do is just flick out, revealing the second flower. And that is how you do the invisible Easter flowers trick. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching. More easy tricks coming straight up right at you.